Also happening tonight, officials in York County will be considering the possibility of allowing alcohol at some events. The county council set to discuss a new rule to allow drinks at certain approved events at county-owned parks. The events would have to get approval from the county manager and county attorney. Tonight's meeting starts at 6 o'clock.